Daddy doesn't pray anymore. I guess he's finished talking to the Lord. He used to fold his hands and bow his head down to the floor. Now Daddy doesn't pray anymore. I remember even when the times are bad, he thanked Jesus for everything he had. A good wife and three children with all the food upon our plates. Yeah, everything was right when he said grace. Daddy doesn't pray anymore. I guess he's finished talking to the Lord. He used to fold his hands and bow his head down to the floor. Now Daddy doesn't pray anymore. There was a time when we didn't get along, 'cause I thought I was right and he was wrong. Still when I'd lay down at night, I'd hear him get down on his knees and say a little prayer for me. Now Daddy doesn't pray anymore. I guess he's finished talking to the Lord. He used to fold his hands and bow his head down to the floor. Now Daddy doesn't pray anymore. Today I followed Daddy down to church. Listen to the preacher read God's word, and we sang his favorite hymn, but Daddy didn't make a sound. And this afternoon we'll lay him in the ground. Daddy doesn't pray anymore. I guess he's finally walking with the Lord. He used to fold his hands and bow his head down to the floor. Now Daddy doesn't pray anymore.